We're at the Institute of the Arts, Yocum Gallery, for the exhibit of Leroy Gensler. Leroy Gensler, the late Leroy Gensler, was an illustrator of the Reading Eagle. And he did a lot, a great deal, many, many illustrations for the Reading Eagle over the course of, I believe it's about 20 years, maybe even more. Many of his illustrations and drawings are humorous, editorial, comedic, and timely. We'll take a look around the show.
What do you think of the show?
Well, I think they're lovely. I absolutely adore them.
Kathy, both of them. Yeah.
What do you think?
Fantastic. Wonderful.
No, this stuff is so funny.
But it's so true.
It is. It is. He's editorializing. About your house in the newspaper the other day. Wow.
Yeah, isn't that crazy when the newspaper writes about me?
Yeah, isn't it?
Thank you.
Hi. What's your name, bud?
Nathaniel.
You're Nathaniel. What do you think? I know your that Rich is your dad. That looks good. You can eat all that.
It's
fruit art. Cool. Very good. That's great.
Sometimes I like to use bananas, but
I don't think we have any bananas here. They're way rich. Not right now. No. Well, Nathaniel, what do you think? What do you think of all of this stuff? What do you think of the drawings? You think they're cool? They're what?
And that one was all that work. And then struck the fire and put it all on the jar again.
Thank you.